Focused, cool. Sweet.
Whoa.
Awesome.
Cool.
Can I play wood? Oh, I can't. Cool. The remote then. What is my hair doing, man? Where the hell? That is delicious. Let's stop playing Outlast. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic, sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out a dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum? Shit name. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. That's cool. Well, I can drive, that's helpful. You don't know me. Have to make this quick, they might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. What a shit name though. All sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys, okay? Terrible things happening there. Don't understand. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt, and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. The mountain! The mountain shall awaken! Sweet. That is a camera. That is helpful. Scoop-a-dee-ba-dab-a-dee-ba-dab-a-doo-ba-dee-ba-dab. Wait, what? Whoa. Objectives are updated. Yeah. Containing your notes. Right, and then something else. Sweet. Wait, get in the door. Get in the door. There you go. Blue screens! Don't know what they mean, though. Tappy tap. Do we need to tappy tap him? No. A PC though, it's tiny. What the fuck is that? A tiny PC. It's like a laptop, Nelly. It's terrible. Actually, though, it is outside, I guess. So. Hey. Hey. Don't shut the door on me. Gates even. I'm a little bunny. Short fence. Doubt. Where are my bunny claws? Here's my face. How do I run? How does one run? Thank you! That was helpful. Okay. Okay. Need a welder. Can weld that shit down. What is this though? What? What is that for, man? Okay. Don't know why it needs that. Actually, no, is that the exhaust pipe just coming from the top and not the bottom? Is it that small? There it is, okay, okay. Makes sense, makes sense. They're all the exact same vehicle. Now, can we get inside here? Probably not, to be honest. Hello? Hello? Come to deliver some pizzas? Anybody? Nope. Okay, it's fine. Break the window. Okay. Break these windows. Nope. Okay, that's cool. That's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. These trees look stupid. Stupid. Autosave, thank you. Ah, that's nice. Wait, what? Oh, with the camcorder, okay. Well, I don't know how to pull up the camcorder, so. Yeah. Okay, we clearly go them ways. But I want to look around before we do. Rhinoceros, hippopotamus. Hello, can we go through here? No. Cool. I like it. One, two, one, two, there you go. This way? Oh no. Oh no. I can't do it! There you go, good. Good. Yeah. Why was there no security if this place is like meant to be like... Did you hear that music though? As if something weird's gonna happen? How does one use the...
Hello? Hello?
I'm a private investigator. I investigate stuff. To unfold the truth. If anyone is here, please. Raise your hand. Make it aware that you are here. Thank you. Open door. Okay. What's that? Close the door? No. Keep the door open. Don't you close goddamn doors, man. Hello. Okay. Sounds like I'm walking on snow. That is yellow. Okay, it's white, but that's yellow. By the way, you usually can't record that like static stuff with a camera. I don't know if anyone's ever tried that, but yeah, I have, and it's just all fucked up. It's more like lions. Lions! Just squeeze and move the gap to this. Right. Hello? Anybody in here? Hello? Oh! Computers! How the fuck do we get up? Computers! I like computers. Battery! Mine! Get down! I'm a ninja. Yo, my life's a video game. I live life in a ninja zone. Close the door. Why would you ever want to close the door? No. Okay. Too much light. Sweet. Okay, what's in there? Hello? I'm just gonna keep on saying hello every time, man. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states, okay? Morphogenic engine activity observed at unresided scale. Continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. Right, okay. Spermatory revealed. No bronchial alcumation. His words, man. Hematocrit centrifuge again failed to separate. Don't even know what that word is. I was embarrassed myself. Highly worrisome! MRI revealed. Ophthalmic, or the hell that is. REM. N. REM. Cycle. Laughter in N. REM. State. What's wrong with that? Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Markov and the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. Note, the only Traeger on company record, one Richard Traeger, is an executive form from MRD. All odalize and security personnel must be questioned, and video security improved to include analytical biometrics. Okay. Apparently, there's noises. So something's meant to be scary. Hello? Oh! Oh no! The door shut in the toilet! Well, that's... good manners, sir! Good manners, of course! Let's let them know that we're here, obviously. Let me in, dude! No? Fine. You take a dump. Right. It's the time of the month again. Okay. Right, well, let's just climb up here. If we can. Can we? Can't. Sweet.
Hello?
Cobwebs now! Ah, I'm terrified of cobwebs. There's spiders! What's his name? Hey! Wherever. Okay. What's happening, man? Hippopotamus? Rhinoceros? Cool. Epic music! Ragdolls hanging from the ceiling. Stupid. Wait! Is there stuff in the bookshelves? Oh, there's heads. That's cool. Trophies. I like it. I like it. Hey, guy! Where's your head? Where's your head at? Where's your head at? Dude, that's gonna be your butt.
You got out. The very. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security control.
That's gonna be your butt.
You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
No. Look at all those souvenirs though, fuck. That's a lot of heads. Who's been collecting heads? Who's been doing this? Body on a chair, okay, okay. Kinda makes sense. My guy likes to breathe, doesn't he? Yeah. No. Toilet. Whoa, no, 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 no! I didn't want to do that. That was stupid. That was really stupid, dude. If that hand dryer goes off, though. LOL! Okay. There's a door. Can we open the door? We cannot open the door. Okay. People have managed to lock the door behind them. That's appreciated.
Little pig.
Hey, Johnson.
And who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
You have a calling, boy! His fingers are fucking freaky, man. Escape the asylum, access security, son. Chewing food. This door though, what the hell? I mean, it's mostly made of wood. I'm sure I could break it. Right, now where's my camera? There we go. Huzzah! Adventure! Right. Dude in the corner. Wait. Yes. Sweet. Record everything. By the way, were those bodies open? There was no flies. They recently cut. I think that was the idea, they recently cut, right?
Oh, hello.
Right. Morphogenic engine activated. Sorry, activity. Yeah. Altitude at roughly 2000 ppm. Unsafe to progress beyond stage 3 hormone cycle. Sorry, schedule. Spirometry revealed light to medium bronchial accumulation. MRI scans consistent with patient's reported dreams. Walker was interviewed in restraints following his self-inflicted mutilations. Restraints have had to be altered to accommodate his enormous size. Okay, extensive dermal eruptions as consistent with failed morphogenic engine circular activity. He claims the skin ripped from his forehead allows for a truer way of seeing. Seems to have some boyhood experience with Teotera lizards and their peripheral eyes. He has expressed anxiety about his flesh, specifically around his lips and nose. Attending odorless should be advised to watch for further self-mutilation. The mental traumas he sustained while serving in Afghanistan seem to be retarding progression of the ME process. His predominant fixation, amplified by therapy, is a manic exaggeration of military security protocol and continuation of both chemical and physical restraints is highly recommended. There's a noise though. Don't make that noise for no reason. You're an asshole. But as we learned in Dead Island, it's a peak. Okay. Okay, okay. Hello? Okay, okay. Hello? What was that? Dude. Okay. And we all love clover. All over this land. Yes, we all love clover. It's the one thing that we've learned. That dude's Yo! Hippopotamus! Okay, so that's the guy who's been ripping off his forehead. His face. Okay, looks a bit fucked up. What about this dude? You? What have you been doing? None? Fuck's all fucked up. Right, moving on. Wait, how do we get out of this? Wait, no, come back. There we go, okay. Squat. Get through there. Sweet. I'm breathing heavily, dude. Calm the fuck down. It's okay. Slow ride. Come on, dude. Sing with me. Slow ride. Cole. Pick up key card for security. Anything else? Really, nothing else. Okay. Slow ride. Take it easy. Now we go back. Okay. We go back and we probably get attacked. Do 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 do. You guys gonna jump at me? What's going on? No. Okay. 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 Oh, okay.
Get them out!
You're not saying words, dude. You're saying. It's okay, little fella. You like a jump rope? What do you think candy is made out of, buddy? Pokemon, Pokemon, no. Alright, moving on. The camera and the light and progression. Slow ride. Okay. Anyone been an asshole in this room? No? Good. Thank you. Arigato, damo, arigato. Dami gato, dami arigato. Alright. Hey! Wait, fire from glass! Yes! Use glasses, knives! Weapons, even. Who's that one? Murkoff. Right, let's read another one. Do it. Let's do it now. Ah. Avidiviots, having been made before the board of directors by Murkoff, Hardline Security, MHS, who has reason to believe catastrophic security failure of psychiatric center with imminent danger of environment contamination. Okay, we are satisfied that the affidavits, I guess, and testimony establish sufficient evidence to require urgent action on part of MHS and grounds for the issuance of this warrant. You are hereby required to grant MHS full access to all facilities and surrender complete authority to its agents. By acceptance of this document, you and any surviving relatives surrender all claims of... What? Legitimation against the Murkoff Corp? Or its subsidiaries, for the actions of MHS, or the circumstances which required the actions, regardless of responsibility. These new fancy words, though. I'm used to like reading like old English and shit. The thing, it's that button right there, mate. Here you go. Cool. You know how to play the game, eh? Poor kitty. Know that you can look while running. That's probably not good. If I creep. Who creeps the creeper? No one, cause I'm the creeper. Stuff. Beautiful stuff. Anybody got stuff? Anybody got stuff? Anybody got stuff? No? Okay. Gotta save the batteries. There's clearly gonna be no one in these toilets. Just saying. Alright. Door number two, please. Is that a hand in there? It's a face and hand. Cool. I like it. And then here's a monster. Nope. You sleep. Witness! No witnesses. Is my feet like covered in blood? No, they're not. They really should be. How are? Mm-hmm. Okay. Slice. Ah, yeah, security door. Close the fucking door, son. They lie? Wait. How does someone get in here? My nose! No. I don't wanna hide. Don't need to hide. I'm fine. I think. There we go, sweet. Oh, that coffee though! He's beautiful!
You're here, aren't you? I'll find out that you're alive.
Why can't you smell me, bro? I'll be able to smell me. I've got a good sense of smell. I can smell people! Will you go away, please? Really wish I could just, like, assassinate people, you know? Sweet. Squat. Right, it's the this button and the this button and the this button, right? Hello? Sweet! Panties of Jesus. That's right. Jesus has good panties. Oh yeah. Alright. Panties. Anyone have a goddamn battery? Anyone? I need batteries, man. Please. Slap that right on the floor. The full report pending, no immediate action is required on part. On the part of Markov Corp, the profit potential of Project Wallrider remains strategically high. The four fatalities contain enough ambiguous data to make any. I don't know what that word is yet. Litigation? If evidence is correctly managed, impossible. Project Wildrider remains a dangerous initiative, and there will almost certainly be further casualties, as with the others. However, family and government interest in the patients is so low as to make any chance of legal actions vanishingly unlikely. Violence among patients is increasing as the morphogenic engine therapy gets closer to producing working models, but a combination of physical and chemical restraints has proven sufficiently effective to assure continued control and profit. Murkov legal meditation depth. Shall we eat? Hello there! Doors open! Cole! Is this a door from before? Yeah, it was. Cool, cool. Regression! Wait, what? Go. Right, right. So where did that big guy go? Did he go in here? Probably did. These guys are psychopaths, but they don't forget to lock the door behind them. Which is, you know, nice of them. Wait. Wait, there was lights on here. Wait, no, he turned off all the lights. Right, of course. Well, I'm going down here, so screw you guys. Yeah. Uh-huh. Through there, bro. Oh. Documentos. Get it. Okay, on Wednesday, 10th February. 1954. Hypnotic experimentation and the research work was continued in building 13 of the Mount Massive Preserve in Colorado using the following subjects. One, a psychopathic. Yeah, psychopathic. No, psychopathic. What the fuck? Of the night before pointed finger, you will sleep, was enacted. Mrs. Jackson and Pierce immediately progressed to a deep hypnotic state with no further suggestion. Miss Pierce was then instructed, having previously expressed a fear of firearms in any fashion, that she would use every method at her disposal to awaken Miss Jackson. Now in a deep hypnotic sleep, and failing this, she would pick up a nearby pistol and fire it at Miss Jackson. She was instructed that her rage would be so great that she would not hesitate to kill Jackson for failing to awake. Whoa. Miss Pierce carried out these instructions to the letter, including firing the unloaded pneumatic pistol gun at Jackson, and then proceeding to fall into a deep sleep. After proper suggestions were made, both were awakened and expressed complete amnesia for the entire sequence. Miss Pierce was again handed the gun, which she refused in an awkward state, in an awakened state, to pick up or accept from the operator. She expressed absolute denial that the foregoing sequence had happened. Cool. Okay. Hello? A man needs a battery sometimes. So there's a big guy here somewhere. Maybe it's the same big guy. Probably could be the same. Anyone got a fucking battery? Battery! Yes! Fog. Oh. Our Raven would really give me away though. Ooh. Sweet. Where did that is go, okay. Oh, I'm gonna hide under the bed, I didn't realize. I want it. Let's look at a run. No! You touched me! He touched me. He touched my hands. Why am I still falling? Go. Run. Batteries! Shut up, stupid camera. Okay, go. Hiding spots. Oh, this is the same place as before. Okay. Okay. Fuck! Batteries! Oh god, the game makes me love batteries. I love them. I need them. What's that? Electronic room. Anything here of good use? No? Gonna open that door, that's fine. Let's go. Battery! Yeah. That's a lot of batteries. Power on! Should have the door open, really. Just turn the fucking handle! Fuck! You know how to lock doors, but you know how to open them? Like, seriously? Nom. Fucking dying. Same thing, man. Alright, okay. I'll be right back. Show about this. Whoa. Right back. What the fuck, Green Nuts? Hello, man. How you doing? Swallower? Fuck. But, how you doing, man? How you doing? Fuck! Yeah. Ah, fuck. Why is OBS being an asshole? Grenades! The fuck? Whoa! Dude, Rage is a good game. Can I be heard? Yes, I can. Okay. Okay. Now I can see everything. Alright. Sweet, now. Okay, cool. Dude, Rage is a great game. The only problem with it is like, too much driving. Apart from that, it's a great game. Has this dude gone? Has the dude gone? How's he do? Has he gone?
Wall?
Sneak the fuck out. Sneak the fuck out. Okay, okay. Okay, Bonhill. Okay. Can't go through here. You telling me I've got to backtrack? Like, seriously? Hood. Fuck. No worries, man. No worries. Just sit in the dark and be scared and shit. While I sit comfortably drinking my... What's with the swallower? Let's move where we swole.
Who was that?
Again? Go fuck yourself, bro. Like, seriously? Just go fuck yourself. I haven't died, dude. How dare you? Wait, do I have to run past this guy? I think I might have to, yeah? If I do. Whoa! Get up! Run! Wrong place! LOL! Left! Jump! Asshole! Fuck, run! Go! Dead! Watch right this. Okay. Think we're alright. Green nerds, I am sound. Thanks for asking. How are you doing, man? Are you doing good? How's your birthday been, man? Oh shit, yeah, you're 16. Yeah, there you go. Do you feel manly as fuck, son? Do you feel manly as fuck? There's only one thing that I'm afraid of, and that's Godzilla, bitch! Godzilla! Oh, Godzilla! Wait, can I get out of there? No. Right, so, where am I going now? Am I going back this way? Right, okay, yeah. Obviously, yeah. Can't you just please die? How dare you say that's rude? I ain't gonna die. Can I just please find the objective? What am I meant to do? Notes. I'm inside the witness. Broken man. And dead television. There are words scrawled in blood everywhere. I'm getting an ugly feeling in my gut that the priest is writing them, and for my benefit. That's helpful. It's a lie. It's not the exit. Ah! Where do I go? Take me home, down home, to the place. Ah, home, West Virginia, out of my mind. Take me home, country roads. The elevator! Awesome! Now I get it. Take me home, darling home. Is it coming? Elevator? Okay. I've flipped all the switches. Let's go back in again. Yeah, there's a fucking massive thing on it. Of course, you're not gonna be able to open it. No batteries. Still in the dark. Cool. Alright, there's a dude here who likes to hit that touch me, so I'm gonna have to be careful. Wait, is this a generator as well? Oh shit. Sweet! Now I can leave. What's with the music? Freaking me out. Okay, still can't press the button. That's great. So... what the fuck? Okay, so I got the power back on. Now what? Back here again. Cool. I'm being mother- no! Don't touch me! Oh!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Okay.
Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Okay. Wait, what? Green nerds, no worry, man. No worries. Take it easy. See you a bit later on. I've got hands, fingers, legs, face, throat, good. Sign of cross, crosses, goal. Rest in peace. Fuck. Rest in peace. Okay, I woke up here. It's fairly interesting. A bit psychotic. Wait, how do I leave? Hello. Thank you! My door? No, I can't, okay. Saddening.
Space alone. Leave me alone.
There's so much space! Hey! Well, you're handsome. Oh god.
Speak shouldn't hurt you. That's what he said. When the cat's away.
Cats. Okay. Cats.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
You know what, at least I'm gonna be hunted by decent guys, you know.
Look like you've seen a ghost.
Not a ghost, just really... they look pale as hell. Sir, you're gonna clean it up? Dude, come on now. Clean it up, buddy. Hey.
They're in my blood and they wanna get out. I can feel...
Don't trust them.
Space.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
I opened up the padded doors, even place. Cool. I like it. There's one. Okay. Not really, okay. Nothing wrong with that. B! For block! Building block. I'll help you up, buddy. It's okay. You have no hands. It's okay. Can't be dangerous without any hands. Covered in feces or blood. Could go in there. Probably will go in there. Hey! I'll sleep with you. Never mind. You, no? Let's just try this door. Nope. What happens to your mouth, dude? I don't get it. Like, it keeps on the outside. How do you manage that? Skillful. Alright, dude. See you later. Take it easy. Wob, 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 wob. Box, and then there's stuff here that I can't seem to grab onto because. No, wait, I can't. Hello! Well, I got up pretty fast. I thought this was like a shaft, but never mind.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! You're sick!
I'm sick? Cool. Well, I've been injected with shit, so I would be sick now and then. Well, that would be the right way to go. I don't want to go the right way, I want to go the wrong way. Wrong way! Wrong way! Wrong way! No? Okay. Run! Hey! Hey! You! Hey! Hey, you! Hey, how you doing? How you doing, guys? How you doing? So wait. Well, I'm kind of lost. Whoa. There we go. Slide. Run!
Oh, you bastard, wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
What? That's kind of cool. God always provides a way. Follow the blood.
Follow the blood.
Yes, blast me with green stuff, because that's healthy. Whoa! I thought that was a dog's corpse. A stands for block. Cool. Alright. Sweet. Wasn't he just before? Are you telling me to go down, buddy? Wait. Document? My feeble attempt at reading. Dr. Zeichner? The fuck? Zeichner? Gave me your info to contact. Regarding the cancellation of the arts program, my patient Martin Archimdud has made enormous strides in his therapy on account of his finger painting. just in the week since cancelling the arts program, his schizo affective fuck, I don't even know, assertions of some higher calling have accelerated enormously. Please just let the man finger paint. The few dollars you are saving on temper paint is more than swallowed by the cost of clozapine. I can't imagine the logic at play here. Unless Markov wants our patients to become more disengaged from reality. Because people like to paint in reality, of course.
Yes.
Down the drain. Sweet. Okay.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Does this guy go away at some point? Never? Or what? This guy friendly or mean? Let's find out. Whoa. Can I go over here? Goddamn badgers, man. Battery! The Batrino gland. Let's see. Give me all the things. See you, good sir. Take it easy. Take it easy. Good. Security? Okay. Must be a door. Go! Maybe if I take him to like this other guy here. Kill him, bro! No? Fair enough. Dude, have some respect! God, not. I am fixing the acceleration of my little sticks. Do it. Look sensitivity, increase it to now. Fuck yes. You want to keep the settings? Yes, I do. Oh, it's much better. Much better. Back here again. Hell. Door. What? But I went that way. Oh! I never went this way, though! Batteries! Yes! You know what? I'm kind of glad I died now. That's
they
good.
Were experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Experiments. Rituals. Same thing. You rub sticks together to conjure fire, right? There you go. Magic! I wanna let this guy out. Come on, bro. No? Face isn't all fucked up, though. Which to me is a sign of good faith. No? Okay. Running the jail cell, I will, sir, thank you. That is helpful. And welcome, Raspy Viper. Like, I thought I could have brought the other guy to him and then he would have killed him, you know? Which, to be honest, would have been cool. Did it. Hey, bro! Which way is this way? Okay. Nope. Run! Wait, do I lock him in here or do I lock myself in here? Move! Lock the fucking door, dude! Move! Oh god, yep! No! No! Before I close the door! God damn it. Oh, gotta hide under the bed and stuff. Okay. Wait, you can see me? Okay. Ow. How am I still- Get up, dude! Run! Sweet. I'm hiding, dude. It's all good. I got this. Got it now. Alright, so he's gone. I hope. Is he gone? He's gone, okay. Sweet. Okay, so where's he gone now? Is he like still in the place? Actually, I didn't go back in the day. There's a battery somewhere here. Battery! There you are. Battery. Okay. Okay, that's fair enough. I know everything! Shit, dude, what's the meaning of life? Don't press the button, the battery! Oh, it wasn't a battery, never mind. Okay. Follow the blood! I'd love to, but, how the fuck do I get over there? What did I even press? What is that? Lights?
Friends. Friends. Another friend.
Whoa! Well, was that the guy who was like... Yeah! Okay. Okay. I'm very confused. Go! Good. We're good. Okay. Sweet. Well, I didn't know, alright? I didn't know. Always the security does, dude. Yep. Okay. That's what it was before.
Joe-like in the suppression of our desires. But now... Now we indulge. Yes. His tongue and his liver. Yours. Mine.
No. You got it wrong. Last time it was the guy with the hair who wanted it. The baldy guy didn't want them. They swapped the voices. Okay, so. Alright. Okay, cool. Is that where I want to go, though? That might be where I want to go. Alright, so they're going to be here as well. They're going to try and kill me. And the gun, okay. That isn't good. That can't be good. Can we get in here? Can. Can we open drawers and stuff? No, I can't, okay. Fair enough. That door though, look at those locks! Nice! Take it. Proper purge gate maintenance is crucial to project Wallrider security. Please refer to Murkov Corp. Maintenance manual. Not reading that. Or seek guidance from a supervisor with the proper security clearance. Sweet. Go! I'm not going that way yet. Wait, tell me to go that way though, so I'm gonna go this way.
No!
Okay. Key card, sweet. Clearly can't proceed through here, so let's go. So is that big muscle guy like following me like all throughout the game? Or am I just following him? Go! Yeah. Who's in? Don't. Alright. Okay. Run away! Go, get. Oh, that was cool, okay. Keep him going, keep him going, keep him going. Well, at least those guys came in, like, casually. Alright. Door. Sweet. Where's the blood? There's no blood. I'm gonna shoot this door over. Fuck those guys. Cool. I'm going this way. Nothing. Okay. Whoo! That dude all fucked up. Aha! State of Colorado, hold to light to view watermark. Right. Please, place Colorado. Town, yes, yes, full name, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah, blah blah blah. Color race, white, single, married, widowed, or divorced. Right, okay, single, yes, okay. I hereby clarify that I attend. That I attended, deceased from June 4, 2003 to February 28, 2009, that I saw him alive on February 27, 2009, that death occurred on the date stated above at 4:11 a.m. The principal cause of death and related causes of importance were as follows. Heart failure due to advanced age. This is to certify that this is a true and correct copy of, okay? That was pretty much useless, thank you, thank you. Jeez. Now which way did that come from? Never mind. That's where it came from. Okay, that should. It has coffee though. Could use coffee. Wow. That screensaver though, so good. Okay. More darkness and stuff. Battery! Yes! So is this the wrong way? I have no idea where I'm going. But there is computers. Click all the buttons. There we go. Fuck! Run! Sweet. Trollololol. Nice. I don't want to fall out though, man. Did you break through the window? Or what? You did. Okay. Good. Fuck you. Oh god, wait. Okay. No. Okay. Go, calm down. It's only deposing, like, buddies and stuff decaying. It's fine. Calm down. Rispy Viper? Not just yet, no. There's no need for any yet, really. Okay, get out the camera. The fuck's going on? Okay, buddies. Cool. Bundled himself once he died. It's fine. Fuck! This is coming towards me. Okay. You don't see the camera light shining on my face. Surely I could assassinate him though, like, from behind. Just fuck him up. Run! What? Probably the wrong way. In fact, it's probably the right way. Sweet. Okay. We're fine now. What's the music? Calm down. We're okay. Chill your beans. Nope. Okay. Squad. Hello! Hey, buddy. You okay? You look a bit traumatized. Hello. What's up? Calm down, buddy. Can I help you out now? Okay, you guys are all fucked up. Door. Wait, is that? No, it's not open. Right. How do I proceed from here? Aha. Grab onto it, dude. There you go.
Nurse.
Yeah.
Nurse. I'm gonna need some help, man. Please.
Nice. Thank you, buddy. You know what? You're a cool guy, man. Nice. Thank you. Some people are just assholes. You do the wall crawling thing, I do. Okay, this guy's behind me, though. You gonna hug me, bro? No? Okay. I respect that. Yeah, boy! Yeah! Sweet. Whoa, why is there so much blood, though? Oh, there's a book of blood in mine. What's in this? Rudolf G. Wrinkle? Wednickel? Doctor, yeah, just at that. Age 90. Passed away during the work he loved on February 28th, 2009. He was born in 1918 in Munich, Germany, and achieved fame in the mathematic and scientific communities for a paper written with early computing pioneer Alan Turing. Well, after a cloudy history with the German war effort, he emerged to the United States and emigrated, fuck, in 1949 with a visa from the State Department. Several decades of government research in Los Alamos led to New Mexico, where Dr. Wernickel retired to pursue landscape photography and care for his cats. Okay, so he was a lonely man. He came to Colorado shortly after the turn of the millennium to pursue charitable work for the Murkoff Corporation. A statement from a company calls Dr. Wernickel, yeah, true human humanitarian with a generous spirit. He leaves no survivors. Okay. Sweet. These geniuses, though, we should breed them. Breed them! God damn it! Okay. Battery. Nice. Nice. Can we go over there? Nope. Whoa! Asshole, dude.
Don't you look at me like that! Don't you fucking think you're
fake? Finally, someone pointing me. Okay. Nice. Athletic skills increased. Where are we? Right. Scoot. Hey, buddy. Okay. I've been in this room for days. Okay, sweet. That's fine. Go! Wait, what? Right. Blockade. Cool. I like it. Can I possibly climb up here? Probably not. The fuck was that? Okay. Battery. Actual battery, cool. Nice. Scoot. Okay. It's like a mine. Nice. Find a way out of the sewers. It's probably this way. Yep. Nope. whoa. Okay. Dead ends. You gonna move, buddy? Do you wanna move? No. Zora Angel, welcome to the chat, man. Why? Cause the sewer? I'm probably just gonna find out. What do you mean by worst? Do you mean the scariest, or do you mean like actually bad quality or some crap? Don't want to get in the light. It's probably a bad idea. Okay. Another file, nice. This god is real, what we have mistaken so long for ghosts, spirits, madness, we were only willfully ignorant. The scales on Sal's eyes were fear. And when you see beyond it, you truly see. This is the gift of the Well Rider. The gospel of sand, the greatest sin in the world is willful. Ignorance of God, to receive a revelation and not spread it to the waiting flock. This place, to stand in the way of salvation, is a sin for which there is no punishment too great. Okay. So, it's Malak Baal, I guess. Could be Malak Baal. Actually, no, the God of Madness. It's that a dude, isn't it? Not in a moment. Where's that go? Lower Junction. Cool. Go down? I can't go down. Fuck! What's going on?
How off?
No, get the fuck out. Where's he going? Okay, I'm just gonna get out here just because he has like walked around somewhere. Run! Not going that way. Fuck! Yeah! No one started knocking at the door yet, so that's good. Please not be behind this door. We're good. Fine. Fuck. Whoa! No! Get the fuck up! Get the fuck up! Go! Get up! Get up! Run! Run! Escape! Run! There you go. Wrong way. Sound effects cool. Wait, so what's through here? Secrets? Nope, no secrets, okay. Where's the I can't go down there yet, no? Okay. Still filled with water, that's good. Turn that. Fuck! Use up another battery. Okay. You need to run past him, hide, and turn the valve to the lower water level. I did do that. I still can't go. Okay. Is there another valve somewhere? Run! You goddamn hippie, run! This is one that I've been to like 3 times, right? Calm yourself, bro. Goose, blah, blah. Goose, blah, blah. So, like, when he comes in the room like this, can I actually get out and just run away? And he won't realize? Or do I have to wait until he leaves? Because I've just been waiting until he, like, left. Just to make sure, you know? Three, two, one.
How all?
Okay. This is all right. Okay, still there. You wanna go away, buddy? Okay.
What?
Fuck you! Maybe I can do like a loop. Sweet! Loop the loop! You gotta loop the loop! Squad! For the poop! Wait, if I just run in like a big circle. There we go, valve. Sweet. There's two valves, yes. Okay, cool. Down, go, get. All right. Run. Yep. Well, this bit reminds you of Dark Souls. Cool. For some reason, I feel giant. The hell? Okay. New battery. Over there. Oh, no! Unexpected sound in the darkness. Hey, buddy! Do you want to give me a hand? No? Admin block.
Does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Okay. Very ambitious one. One looking for immortality, most likely. As you would be nearing death, you would wish to prolong your life. Or you'd just be too old to give a crap. Batteries! Sweet! Oh, the light kinda to me. It's glorious. Thank you. Sir, it's not that I'm happy you're dead, but you did leave batteries. So, yeah. Wait, so that's where I came from. Couldn't open that. What did I miss? Can't go through there. Okay. Can't go through there either. So, where does I go? Gotta be in this room. What did I miss, buddy? What did I miss? Clearly! Jeez. Yet again, though, I'm glad I left. Wouldn't have found those batteries. Okay, cool. Female ward, male ward. Female ward, clearly. God damn it! Yay! You nearly hit me, man. How's that? Fog. Dude, this dude just breathes heavily all the time. Calm down, man. Goose blah blah. Mark Lowry. Simple. Calm down, bro. You just what? Squad. Nothing. Can't. And this one.
Hello.
What is with these guys? Like, how does that happen with the face? It's weird. Like, the teeth's on the outside of the mouth. Weird, I don't know. And what? Great. Fog? Well, this isn't creepy as hell. Alright, the water bit is kind of creepy. Battery! Sustain me! Okay. Alright. Over there, nothing there. Was that a Ted? Why is the camera not doing so well? Can't see shit. This place is huge. That isn't good. Move. Gotta find a way out. Find it fast. How's that? Okay. Okay, so being around the entire room and not a way out. It's probably in the middle of some crap. Uh,